celebrate confetti. Show me love when you're ready. Till then, I'll be chilling. Speak, cause you know I can't read minds. Can't spend more time unless I resign. Gotta wait for the stars to realign. You said it all about signs, well, I just got signed. Why you gotta be all you, soon it's gonna be all me
first game of the season between these two great, great rivals. And there should be many great seasons to come.
Yeah, and this contest might tell us a bit more about how this season's going to pan out.
Here's the referee, the man in charge today, Jefferson Robertson. Game started by Manchester United. This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Chris Smalling starts with Eric Bailly at the back. Paul Pogba plays with Ander Herrera in midfield. Zlatan Ibrahimovic is the lone striker today. The Juventus lineup then. Gigi Buffon plays in goal. Giorgio Chiellini plays with Leonardo Bonucci in central defence.
The shot's on!
And that shot's blocked very quickly. Antonio Valencia. And here comes the counter-attack.
Hit by E!
He's reached it and turned it aside. It's an open game, but maybe these two guys might have an influence on it if they're absolutely on top of their game.
Yeah, these are the kind of players that you pay the big bucks.
Shots on here. And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Attacking now, Juventus. And Herrera. Pogba. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession. I could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. And Herrera. Could be dangerous.
Doing well to keep the ball.
He's got his shot off now. And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
Juventus trying to defend this corner. And that's Chiellini clearing it away. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Here's Dani Alves. Comes in strongly. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Back pass to Buffon. Attack building for Manchester United. Just working away to try and find an opening.
They've coped with it well defensively.
Well, here we are with Manchester United in a game that could be fairly even. Gonzalo Higuain. And this could be danger to the opposition from Higuain. Michael Carrick. Here's Martial. Pogba. It's good movement. They're getting forward here, Manchester United. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Defender blocks the cross.
You can see the deflection there. Corner.
And he's met it with his head. Take the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic. This could be danger with this passing. And here's the shot.
Well, that's the opener. And it's been coming. Better side. And you have to score when you're on top. We wondered whether they would do that, but they have done. And they've done it in fine style.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Shot on!
What a fine save. Well, they know their positions here. They know their jobs defending this corner. Crosses in. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Good forward play from them. And they've cut it out. Higuain. Good challenge. Rashford. And Herrera. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic!
That's well, well wide. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. And it's Ibrahimovic. Gonzalo Higuain. Pogba spotted that well and intercepted. Gonzalo Higuain. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Now they've got to work hard to try and get it back. Gets his foot in there. Two more minutes to play of added time.
Defender to it first.
They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. That's half time. Ball rolling for the start of the second half, and Juventus get on the ball quickly. Marchisio, and attacking now Juventus. Pogba. Here is Ibrahimovic. Now Marcus Rashford. Pogba. Very good passes. This team are passing the ball beautifully. And Herrera! That is his stock in trade. He loves the ball to attack. Probably thought he should have scored.
Yeah, there was enough of the goal to aim at there. Got to go down as a miss.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them. Great interception. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. They've linked up well. And Herrera! He's reached it and turned it aside. Chance for the cross. Well, that's always the goalkeeper's ball, and a simple catch, as much as anything is simple in this game. Cut out by the defender. Pogba. Michael Carrick. Tremendous understanding from these players. Blocked well by the defender. Carrick! He's got his fingertips to it, and it's over the bar. And that's a corner for Manchester United. Comes out with a punch to clear the danger. And headed towards where a teammate can gather the ball. And shoots! Dybala. And getting into attacking positions here, Juventus. Able to ease the pressure by that interception. Miralem Pjanic. Gonzalo Higuain. Really on top of their game now. Wonderful understanding. Marvellous tackle. And Herrera. Juventus on the attack. Got to be. Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that. Juventus with a corner to try and get back on level terms. Referee says play on, gives Manchester United the advantage. Gets his foot in there. Higuain. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. 20 minutes now remaining. Read the play well to intercept. Foul there by the United player. Well, that's disappointing from this midfield player. He often runs the show, doesn't he, Alan? But he's been run all over the place by the...
Higuain!
In the end, it's nowhere near the target. This will be two changes at one go for the manager. Forward now, Ibrahimovic.
Mata! Real opening now! Off the post!
Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch. Fellaini. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Higuain. That's a free kick awarded here.
Defender to it first.
Well, we've had some chances, Alan, but it's a while since we've had a goal. They've still got the lead.
Yeah, and they're knocking the ball about with a fair bit of confidence, and they look pretty secure with this lead at the moment. That could soon change, though, of course.
He's coming forward with some danger. Sami Khedira. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Now Anthony Martial. There's the interception. Cuadrado. And attacking now Juventus. And the cross is in.
Goalkeeper can only parry it out.
And here's the shot. That shot's blocked very quickly. And that's a corner for Juventus. Is Martial. Manchester United still holding on to this one-goal advantage. Into the attacking third. Rashford. This is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now. Fellaini. Three minutes, that's what's going to be played for added time. Trying to thread it through here. Pogba! It's an important part of Pogba's game to add goals from midfield, and he's done the trick this time. It's another late goal to emphasise the gulf between the two sides today.
Yeah, and it's been that type of match. I think everybody out there, the strikers particularly, want to increase the goal tallies, and they've done it.
And in he goes with the tackle. The final whistle, and it's a win here for Manchester.
Doing well to keep the ball. He's got his shot off now, and the goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
This could be danger with this passing, and here's the shot. First half, picked up by France. Well, here is the team sheet.
He's got his shot off now.
Gets his foot in there. The referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle. France working the ball cleverly into a really promising position.
Lionel Messi.
The shot's up. He's gone. Fantastic start. Really quick off the blocks here, and they've given themselves a terrific boost for what lies ahead.
And he's left the keeper looking silly there, beating him from so far out with a proper drive.
An attack from Argentina.
Shot on!
Over the top. Forward momentum is with France here. Angel Di Maria. Strong challenge. Villa. Good pass, getting it forward.
Comes out with a punch to clear the danger.
That's a great interception. Pogba. Here's a chance to attack. Makes a challenge here. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. And they've got to work hard to try and get it back. Working hard just to see
the equaliser here.
Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper. Corner given to Argentina. And he goes for goal with his head.
And the goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp. Saw the goal and went for it.
Very good stop here. And he's met it with his head.
Got up well over the bar.
Yeah, he really did climb, but couldn't quite time it right.
Perez. There's good progress with this attack. Griezmann. Tackle goes in. Sergio Aguero. Tries the through pass. The defender's done very well there to stop the cross. Argentina have a corner.
Tries to punch it away. And here's the shot. He's kept it out. Goes for it with a fist. Through pass. There's the ball in.
It's a very good effort to stop that cross. Well, they've thrown the ball away there, literally to the opposition. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. He's got his tackle in and the ball's gone out now. It's Argentina attacking here.
They've coped with it well defensively.
Argentina in possession again. The foul there by Ever Banega. Conte. Matuidi. Came in with a challenge. Lacazette. This is an exercise in... Argentina have conceded a free kick here.
Defender to it first. That's cleared out of play. It'll be a corner.
And in goes the cross.
Payet!
That is his stock in trade. He loves the ball to attack. Probably thought he should have scored.
Yeah, there was enough of the goal to aim at there. Got to go down as a miss.
France working the ball.
Pogba! Great save by a diving goalkeeper.
Well, they've got a corner now and possibly a chance to...
Koscielny! Great header. Great save.
Oh, nothing wrong with that, was there? I thought he was going to score.
That is a free kick. And they've got a chance to really make the most of that decision. France have been given the corner. Oh, he's really overcooked that. And it's gone all the way out for a throw on the other side. Perez. And now Messi. Cut out by the defender. Now they've got a chance.
Shots on here.
Really snatched at the shot, and it's gone well wide. Angel Di Maria.
Bilia.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Oh, he's through.
Pogba!
Goal! They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely, and that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match.
He didn't need any power, really, just enough to roll it past the goalkeeper because the placement was so good.
I think you've got to be playing with an awful lot of confidence to try that, and he is.
Restarting at 2-0. Rojo working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Good play, but they've lost the ball. He might be through. That's a good challenge. Lionel Messi. Rafael Varane. Half time now. Second half to start now, and it's Argentina to do just that. And now, here on the attack is Aguero. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here, and then just lost the concentration, lost it. Pogba! Well, goalkeeper's shown his strength there to keep that tough shot out. Perez. Aguero, attacking now, trying to find a way through here, probing away. Argentina. Oh, can you believe it? It is a penalty. Good penalty. That's the outcome that they wanted. Certainly the penalty taker.
Well, probably the last man you want to face from the penalty is Lionel Messi, and you can see why.
Up we go again, 2-1. The attack now, building steadily here, keeping possession. Here's a chance to whip it in, and they've cut it out. It's Messi. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Good challenge, and that'll be a goal kick. Sergio Aguero coming forward. Gone on one possession back with that tackle. Payet. Tackle goes in. Good pass, getting it forward. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes. Half an hour to go. Rafael Varane. There's good progress with this attack. Advantage for France, as the referee says, on you go.
Defender to it first.
So the corner to come. Payet.
They've coped with it well defensively.
This is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now. Matuidi.
And now the shot! He's kept it out. goes for it with a fist.
Pogba with a free kick against him there.
That's going to be a yellow card for this player.
He can't have any complaints.
Eva Banega. And here's some attacking play from Argentina. Griezmann. Matuidi. That's cut out. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Came in with a challenge. Conte. 20 minutes now remaining. Griezmann. Aguero. Mercado. So let's have a look at the possession stats on the screen now. There they are.
Yeah, very close. I think we could probably tell that without even looking at the figures. Not much to split these two sides.
Comes in strongly. That's a good challenge. Bilia. Pogba. Lacazette. Confident and quality on the ball.
Real opening now.
It is a miss, a narrow miss. Otherwise, we'd have been talking about one of the goals of the season.
Well, they cut through the defence on the breakaway, and all it needed was a composed head at the end.
Three changes, all at the same time. It's quite a drastic decision from the manager. Zabaleta is coming forward with some danger. Good defending. The supporters, Alan, trying to play their part here and lift the home team.
Yeah, I think they believe, Martin. The question is, do those players down on the pitch believe as well here?
And this could be danger to the opposition from Higuain. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. Higuain challenges for the ball. Pogba. Lacazette. Giroud! What a fine save! Well, the corner count rises and rises. Have a look at that, the corner count. And it's a headed chance now.
Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that.
Well, we're in the last knockings of the game, but we're still on the edge of our seats here. It's that close. Pogba. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Giroud! You just wonder if the pressure this late in the game has got to him. That was a poor miss.
Yeah, I think he was trying to write his own headlines there. Bad decision, he had other options.
Looking to play his teammate through. And here's the shot. Well, I thought they were done for, but now they've equalised.
Well, I think the opposition switched off, but wow, the goal scorer didn't he? Right on his toes.
Well, what a dramatic night this has been. We've had drama almost to the very last kick. They left it so late. They're level, Alan.
Well, you played to 90 minutes, Martin, and they certainly did that here. Great stuff from them.
Totally remarkable.
The shot's off.
Here is a chance for the club, 3 points up already. To go to a 6-point lead would be very satisfying.
Well, it's there for them, isn't it? But I'm sure they're going to get a fight on the hands, because this team trailing has got to get a win.
Well, this is a match-up between two international teams today.
Shot on! Well, he's put it away brilliantly. That kind of chance has come to him so early in the game, but I have to say, he reacted perfectly, really sharp right from the off, and they've taken the lead here.
And that has opened the scoring, 1-0 here. Neymar. It's Brazil breaking forward.
Comes in with a tackle.
Griezmann. Lacazette. Promising.
The shot's on!
It's a fine strike, but not quite what he was hoping for.
But when he's hit it, I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
Griezmann. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. A timely challenge. Raphael Varane. Lacazette. And France working the ball cleverly into a really promising position. Coutinho. Good challenge. Pogba. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Paulinho. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here, and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Now they've got to work hard to try and get it back. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Cross coming in now. They've lost the ball in a bad area. That's even better play to stop the chance. Now it's Ousmane Dembele. Griezmann. Forward momentum is with France here.
Griezmann! Goal! They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely, and that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match.
Shows if you do the difficult thing in the right areas and it comes off, this is what happens. You get a great goal.
Sometimes you see somebody beat a couple of opponents and then it comes to nothing, but this fella made sure he had an end product to that. Wonderful bit of skill.
Pogba. Neymar. And another Brazil attack here. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Conte. Renato Augusto. On the attack here. Fernandinho.
He's got his shot off now.
Goalkeeper hangs on. Marcelo. Coutinho. Ball back with France. Griezmann. There's good progress with this attack. Nicely worked until that point when it broke down.
And now they've got to try and regain possession. And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. And the attacking play coming from Brazil.
They can get one back now. Corner for Brazil. Coutinho!
Sidibe. Lacazette. Dembele.
Building steadily here, keeping possession.
Could score!
And France have scored! Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal, and he took it in excellent style, just like the first one. That's given them a comfortable situation here. 3-0 as the game gets underway.
Griezmann. On to the attack now.
A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball.
Now Fernandinho. Paulinho.
That was a good idea to try and use the width on the pitch, but it's gone out for a throw.
Pogba.
Conte.
Trying to switch on the...
And now the shot! Payet has delighted his team supporters again. They always look to him, and he hasn't failed them now.
For France, a big goal, and it looks like a biggish win.
I think so, they've won the Spurs, and deservedly so.
It's turning out to be a comfortable game, this 4-0.
Griezmann. Neymar. I got something on my mind, but words they won't do it justice. I could write it on the side, but words they won't do it justice. I need a translator. Really was a very one-sided first half, and the team on the wrong end of that scoreline has got to show a bit of backbone now.
He's coming forward with some danger. A timely challenge.
Conte.
Intercepted well.
And Brazil, the shot's on,
and he's put it away. Well, he managed to keep it down, put it into the back of the net, and the keeper just couldn't reach it. He's tucked it away, well out of the goalkeeper's reach.
I love to see that. Don't have to whack it from that kind of position. Just side-footed home.
So we restart again, 4-1. And they've cut it out. That'll be a throw for France. Never quite as simple as you think to throw the ball to one of your teammates.
Now here's a chance from winning the ball. Oh, that's great defending.
Getting set at the corner. That's very good defending, and the player had nowhere to go.
That's a turnover to the opposition.
Into the attacking third.
A bit of pressure on the player, that's why it's gone out.
No wasting time here.
Paulinho.
Renato Augusto. Comes in with a tackle. It's looking good, this move.
And shoots!
And that's deflected behind. It will be a corner.
Tries to punch it away.
And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. And that's a pass that's gone astray, out of play. Conte. Lacazette. Little private game between the two of them. In quickly. Coutinho. It's a good place to win the ball here. Well, he's got away from him.
Well, he makes that transition happen quickly.
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Griezmann. Throw in to come. Fernandinho. Coutinho. Another turnover in play here with that interception. Paulinho. And another Brazil attack here. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Neymar.
This might be it.
And now a throw-in. Here's Dani Alves. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Great interception.
And will it be for Brazil? He's got his shot off now.
And a well-taken goal, but they've still got lots more to do. Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal, and he took it in excellent style, just like the first one. Prospect of even more goals. 4-2 is the score.
Koscielny.
Payet. Attacking well here. Well, he slipped his man. Payet with the cross. Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch. One or two players are warming up for the home team. We'll see who comes on. Coutinho. Advantage played by the referee for Brazil. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Tackle here. It's nicely worked until that point when it broke down.
And he's in. They're chasing the game, aren't they? One behind now. There's still time, not that much of it, but there's still hope. And they're going to have a real go at it in these last few minutes, I'm sure of that.
Well, they can't wait to get the ball back out of the net and get the game going again, because they're closing in.
Well, much different atmosphere in this stadium now, and it's difficult to call.
Probing away. Trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Neymar. Keep an eye on the watch, because we haven't got that long to go. And the team know that. They can't get too desperate, though. They need to keep some sort of poise about their play.
Yeah, they've got to keep the shape. I mean, it's not time to throw the centre-half and the goalkeeper forward yet, but we're approaching that moment.
Makes the challenge here. Roberto Firmino. He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. Well, they're in a good position here. Gone for the through pass. Here's the chance. And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save.
He's gone behind for a corner.
Firmino!
Maybe the chance to salvage something from this game. Coutinho. And in he goes with the tackle. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Won it back with an interception.
That's it, it's all over here and France are the winners.
Well, that's another bad day at the office. Well, this is... Well, they're level on points going into the match. Both will be looking for a win. It won't be easy because the statistics show how evenly matched these sides are.
Yeah, and they know each other so well inside out, so it's going to be difficult separating them.
This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Marcelo starts with Carvajal in the full-back positions. Luka Modric starts with Toni Kroos in the centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Eric Bailly plays with Chris Smalling in central defence. Zlatan Ibrahimovic is the lone striker today. Shots on here. Got it beyond the keeper, but just beyond the post. He is still, I guess, the pin-up boy of world football. He is Cristiano Ronaldo. Good to see him.
Well, if you're the opposing defence here, how do you contain him? Because he drifts into all areas of the pitch.
One of the most successful footballers in terms of winning trophies, Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
There's only one Zlatan, isn't there? Some people will be thankful for that, but his teammates, if he notches one or two today, I'll be loving him.
Cristiano Ronaldo's given away the throw. Antonio Valencia and Herrera carrying the ball forward. Mata, here's a chance to attack. Tackle goes in. Real Madrid looking to win this match today. But it won't be easy for them. Look very good indeed, but the move has broken down into the attacking third.
He's got his shot off now. Oh, great work by the keeper.
Manchester United have won a corner. Good strong tackle. Cross coming in now. A decent fist away by the keeper.
And now the shot.
Gone for goal in spectacular style.
Wow. I was expecting him to be wheeling away in celebration there.
Manchester United moving into the attack.
Shot on!
And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. Modric on the attack here. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Now Bastian Schweinsteiger. Stopped emphatically just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging.
And shoots!
He's got it away and that's what you have to do. Benzema. Bale. Well, this is great teamwork, the way they're knocking the ball around. Bastian Schweinsteiger. Here is Rodriguez. Challenges for the ball. Read the play well to intercept. Getting into an advanced position, Cristiano Ronaldo. Ronaldo! To take the lead.
Momentary respite with another save, and it's a corner.
He's got it away. Cross coming in from Cristiano Ronaldo.
Done well to get it wide, not done so well with the delivery from the wide areas.
Well, this is Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Well, this attack...
Here's a chance! Ibrahimovic! Put in by Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
He's tucked it away, well out of the goalkeeper's reach.
I love to see that. Don't have to whack it from that kind of position. Just side-footed home.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Modric trying to reach Benzema. Good interception. Toni Kroos.
And here's the shot. Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
And that is a corner for Real Madrid.
Well, the corner put where the goalkeeper wanted it, really. That's not the best idea.
Just worried about the rain only, in that it's impairing a bit our visibility of the proceedings out there on the pitch.
Yeah, we're nice and dry up here, but unlike the players, who will be pretty wet after 5 minutes.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Rodriguez struck the post here. Made the challenge well. And in goes the cross. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Deflected out for a throw. Chris Smalling. Terrific tackle. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here. Well, good through ball.
To get the equaliser, James Rodriguez! It's the Colombian who's on target here.
Well, he knew exactly where the goalkeeper was going, and he just steered it past him into the bottom corner.
Yeah, he's a fine finisher, this boy, and never panics, passes it into that corner.
It's a very good interception. And the decision for the added time is 3 minutes. Here's Martial, attacking well here. Cross coming in. Well, they got it wide very well. The chance to get the cross in. Well, it is a free kick. And they're excited by this. It's a real chance to at least work the goalkeeper. Trying to get it on target. And touched over the bar. And that will be a corner for United. And that was good goalkeeping from a very good free kick.
It's not easy, is it, when you're behind that wall? You can't always see it, but fine handling by the keeper.
Did well, stuck out a foot, cut off the pass. They cope with it well defensively. Well, the referee has blown for half-time at 1-1. And here come Manchester United right at the start of the second half. Rushing it here, moving from one side to the other. Aim for Ibrahimovic. We've got a corner here that could pose some problems. And the cross is in.
Goes for it with a fist.
Possession in the midfield area. Good pass, getting it forward.
And shoots!
Good block. Gareth Bale. Benzema. He'll need to try and get the ball back now. Bale. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Trying to find an opening, not panicking. Aim for Ibrahimovic. On to Ronaldo. Karim Benzema. It's Rodriguez. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Forward.
The shot's on! He's blocked the shot well.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Modric. It's a cross from Gareth Bale. They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out.
Close!
Again, a chance maybe to get their noses in front. Didn't quite happen. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes. Half an hour to go. And Ronaldo. And they've cut it out. And Herrera. Good interception. Real Madrid looking good with this attack. Rodriguez. Benzema, that's cut out. He could lay it off to the supporting player. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot maybe. Pogba. And here comes an attack from Manchester United. Shots on here, Schweinsteiger. They have taken the lead. One team is very happy here and one team is very frustrated. And yet you wouldn't have expected that kind of gap between these two. They deservedly lead.
Well, they've knocked the ball about well, Martin, and knocked it about with confidence. And as you say, they're two evenly matched sides, so that's been a big achievement for them.
Quick check on the shot count. 10 shots, 6 on target for Manchester United.
Well, you look at the quality of chances, and yes, they've got about half on target, but I think they actually should have done a bit better than that, you know.
And here come Real Madrid, able to ease the pressure by that interception. Well, we can catch up with the details of that injury from our man Jeff Shreve. Jeff.
Oh, horrible injury to his shoulder there. Landed right on top of it. Sore, but he's tough, and I think he'll carry on.
Well, Jeff, thank you for that update. Here's the chance to get in the cross. That's good support play from his teammates. Here comes the challenge. Cristiano Ronaldo. Nicely worked until that point, and it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession. Well, this is Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Impressive attacking play here from Manchester United. If you want an indication, these possession.
He's got his shot off now.
Super stop by the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball as well. Benzema. Very good passing from this team.
Benzema!
Here they are, oh, so close to levelling things up again. And here, it's the goalkeeper's ball. Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left. Real Madrid, a goal adrift, time against them, but they've got such quality still.
Well, the crowd are doing the best to urge their players on here, and time is running out.
Here's a chance to attack. Kovacic.
Kovacic!
Oh, off target at such a crucial moment. They could have been level.
I think the occasion got to him there. All he needed was a cool head, but couldn't supply it.
Just 5 minutes to go to protect this one-goal lead. Into the attacking third. Came in with a challenge. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. And now he's looking for some support. Promising build-up until that challenge. Gone for the through pass. They cope with it well defensively. That's a great interception. It's offside, and the referee's given it. Marcelo. Added time coming up. There'll be 2 minutes of it. That could have been the pass to determine the match, really. Good, strong tackle. Into the attacking third.
He's got his shot off now.
Oh, great work by the keeper.
Feelings got readers for healings. I'm gone off this reason. Oh my God. nothing. Yeah, nothing like real thing. Feelings are real and I feel things. Look at my lawyers, they highly revealing. Oh, what a beautiful feeling where everyone's leaving. Look how I'm 21, me street forever, 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 ever, forever, ever. Forever never seen so long like the song say. Shout out to Chairless, Solange, and Beyonce. Shout out Devontae. Shout out to Fat Tony, Elizabeth Harper. Shout out to the first track off the second Carter. Maybe it was the second one. Shout out to your father. Shout out to your mama. Shout out to Dalai Lama, Jay Electronia. Put your pine, yeah, you know why me Gabra. Whipping in a Nissan Elantra. Up in Atlanta. See me in a Honda. Out in La Palma. Feel like Ice Cube and Anaconda. Feel like James Bond in a sauna. Feel like I play for Alana. Y'all not saying nada. Me, I'm people. Y'all see through. I see you. Happy Thanksgiving, man. Love is love, man. Kool-Aid be the best rapper in the world. Kool-Aid be the best rapper.
Manchester United getting the first half underway. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Rafael Varane in central defence. Toni Kroos starts with Luka Modric in the centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. This is then the Manchester United lineup. David, free kick only from the referee. Nothing more sinister than that. Rodriguez. Real Madrid looking good with this attack. He could cross it now. Now Marcelo's cross. The cross is blocked there by the defender. Well, Real Madrid are in a class of their own quite often, but I think they've got somebody worthy of being on the same pitch as them to face today.
Yeah, I mean, you look at the opposition and there are plenty of players there that can trouble Real.
Toni Kroos, good strong tackle. Pogba,
the shot's on. Fine save he's made there, and he's not let the ball escape his grasp.
Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Goal kick to come. Modric won it back with an interception. Real Madrid given the throw here. Rodriguez attacking well here. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Attack building for Manchester United. Antonio Valencia has cut out, trying to find a way through here, probing away. He went in well.
decision is a throw. It was a fair tackle. Just worried about the rain only, in that it's impairing a bit our visibility of the proceedings out there on the pitch.
Yeah, we're nice and dry up here, but unlike the players, who will be pretty wet after 5 minutes.
Pogba. Here is Ibrahimovic. Referee says play off, gives Manchester United the advantage. Toni Kroos. Here come Real Madrid. Here the challenge is a good one. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here, and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Now they've got to work hard to try and get it back. Modric. Toni Kroos. Real Madrid still trying to get an impact onto this game. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Now Anthony Martial. And in he goes with the tackle. Rodriguez. No stoppage, play on for Real Madrid, says the ref. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Look how quick he reacted.
Kroos! Good block. They're going to get a corner here because of that deflection. Luka Modric with the cross. Goes for it with a fist. Varane penalised here. And Herrera. Here's a chance to attack. And he takes it on with a shot at goal here. It is about making decisions in key areas of the game. That wasn't a very good decision to shoot from there.
Well, collective groans right around this stadium. And some looks of disgust from teammates.
Good defending. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Mata. Manchester United moving into the attack. Now they can go forward, having won the ball. Benzema. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Spotted that well and intercepted. It's a great understanding here. Benzema! The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. He went in well. And here comes an attack from Manchester United. Here comes the cross. Mata! Great stop. What a goal! Well, this is the stickiest of sticky situations, isn't it? Because defeat today, and they've given the title to their deadly rivals, and they're losing.
Yeah, it seems to be all slipping away from them. They've really got to try and reverse the trend here and get themselves back into this match.
Referee blows, and we're off for the second half. Defenders worried now about Cristiano Ronaldo. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Oh, good through ball. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Getting into an advanced position, Cristiano Ronaldo. Being moved around nicely. Modric! Corner for Real Madrid. Benzema! On the aerial battle, but didn't get a goal to show for it.
Well, we've seen plenty of headed goals from this lad, but couldn't add to the collection there.
And headed towards where a teammate can gather the ball. Real Madrid have the ball.
If you look at the coaching manual, you don't defend like that. He's got caught too square to his man there. Poor.
And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Well, they've got the ball back now in the middle of the field.
Manchester United putting this attack together well. James Rodriguez. Benzema. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. On to Ibrahimovic.
This could be a chance. He's got his shot off now. Goal!
The players here said before the game that defeat was unthinkable. Well, they're going to have to deal with it now because they are on the verge of that being confirmed and the title will go to the opposition.
Yeah, they'll admit themselves, I'm sure, Martin, that they just haven't performed today. Haven't played anywhere near to the levels that they've achieved for most of the year.
Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Modric. On to Ibrahimovic. And here come Real Madrid. Gone for the through pass.
Close!
And Real Madrid get the corner.
The goalkeeper comes out with a punch. And here's the shot. The defenders managed to get in the way there.
Excellent interception. Cristiano Ronaldo trying to find an opening, not panicking. Real Madrid looking good with this attack. Makes a challenge here.
Referee's given them a free kick in a real position of some danger to the opposition.
Here comes the free kick. Just couldn't keep it down. Not at all. It's way over the bar. Chris Smalling. Bastian Schweinsteiger. Manchester United moving into the attack. Here the challenge is a good one. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. Well, he's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well.
Well, he could be in. And shoots!
It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Into the attacking third. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Chris Smalling. The return ball. Got the tackle in. It's Rodriguez.
Well, it's an important area to win back the ball, that.
These players now. It's a quick break.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic! And put in by Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
Came close to goalkeeper, actually did get a touch on it.
But I think it was a pretty good effort to do that much. Well beaten, really.
Yeah, I don't think you can blame the keeper, Martin. He's looking at his defenders. Why was the lad given so much space?
On to the attack now. Strong challenge. It's 82 minutes played now. And here comes the counter-attack.
Shot on! He's too quick for the opposition. They knew about him, but they couldn't stop him. Anthony Martial.
It is an occupational hazard for goalkeepers. When you have a bad day, this is what happens.
Yeah, quite right. And he's going to get absolutely hammered in the press tomorrow. You can see that coming.
So they're looking for more at 4-0.
Karim Benzema. Now Anthony Martial. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it.
And in goes the cross.
And here's the header. And it's a straightforward save.
Yeah, that was picking cherries. He saved that 100 times out of 100.
He's got his shot off now. Great save by a diving goalkeeper.
This could be it. Shots on here. The shot gets blocked. The referee's had a good look and decided what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes. 10 shots, 8 on target for Manchester United.
Yeah, good play from the lads when the chances came. They managed to hit that target.
There's some potential in this move.
Wayne Rooney! No, no, no!
Well, the defenders could only watch and pray because they'd been left for dead, but he just couldn't finish.
Final whistle and Manchester United.
Wonderful scenes of joy here, and no wonder they're milking the moment. Want to make absolutely the most of this.
Well, they're a proper team, aren't they? They've